animal I am.
You're a cow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You got it. Okay, ready? Here's another one.
Okay.
Ooh, I know. You're a chicken.
Yeah. Okay, last one. Ready?
Yep. Yeah. You're a frog.
Nope.
Oh.
You're a bunny?
Nope. I'm a grasshopper.
It's the poodle.
Someone is here. Someone is here. Someone is here. I wonder who. Maybe it's you.
I wonder who it is. Let's check.
Hi, Splash and Boots. I brought some friends with me.
Oh, come on down.
Okay, see you in a second.
What is it? Oh, I wonder what it could be.
Yay!
I'm excited.
Oh, hi, Little Ray.
Hey, Splash and Boots, how are
hi.
You?
Hi.
Who's this?
This is Sahara, a spur-thighed tortoise.
Wow.
Hi, Sahara.
Where is Sahara from?
Sahara comes from Africa, kind of the middle part of Africa, right around the southern part of the Sahara Desert.
So cool.
Wow, does she ever come out of her shell?
Wow, that's a kind of a really good question.
Thanks.
Keith, because this wonderful tortoise, in cartoons, you often see turtles and tortoises that will come out of their shell. But Sahara is completely attached to her shell. Her shell is part of her skeleton. It attaches to her backbone and her ribs. And then she's permanently attached. And as she grows, the shell grows with her and forms this wonderful armored plate on her back.
Wow. So like my keys are attached to me.
Exactly like your keys are attached to you. Exactly.
Wow.
Oh, now how old is Sahara?
Well, right now Sahara is about 20 years old, and scientists believe they can live well over 100 years, which is just incredible.
Wow, that's so old. Very cool.
Hi, Sahara. Do you like it in the big yellow boot?
Yeah. He likes the big yellow boot.
Well, thanks for stopping by, Little Ray.
Hey, thanks for having us.
We are so happy that you could meet Sahara, too.
We cannot wait to see you again soon in our
big yellow boot.